I would burn the heart out of you.
I have been reliably informed that I don't have one.
Now, as I understand it, Sherlock, you tried to repress your emotions to refine your reasoning.
But we both know that's not quite true.
I'd like to see how that works.
Problem, someone is about to die.
It will be, as I understand it, a tragedy. We
get the it's for somebody who loves Sherlock. This is all about you.
Your own death is something that happens to everybody else.
So many days not lived.
So many words unsaid.
So who loves you?
I was wondering if you'd like to have coffee.
Sugar has love on her mind.
So you better break it off now and save yourself the pain.
You always say such horrible things. Every time.
Your life is not your own. Once it's over, it's not you who'll miss it. All emotion.
He looks sad. Myself to
go with in particular, grace. Love stand opposed to the pure, cold reason I hold above all things.
Are you okay? Don't just say you are. I know what that means, looking sad when you think no one can see you. Why are
you at the you can see me. Well, I'm not here, bro.
I don't care.
Would you like to solve crime?
I'm just gonna go and get some crisps.
I've got a lunch date.
Cancel it, you're having lunch with me.
Do you want anything?
I need your help.
It's okay, I know you don't.
Fancy some chips? Well, actually, maybe I don't.
Never knowing what they'll mean.
Had a lovely day.
Some you can't do this.
Throw. I'd love to, I just... Some to make a diamond
ring. You know I didn't want to. That is rigged to explode. To
haunt you. You were right. What a good I'm not okay. Scene. Molly?
Tell me what's wrong.
I think I'm going to die.
You are certainly going to die, so we need to focus.
And as I hear the release code from her lips...
Is this one of your stupid games?
Sherlock, it's not a game! I'm stressed.
Please, no, don't hang up!
You're dying.
I love you.
Leave me alone.
Molly!
Stop it. Why are you making fun of me? How dare you betray the love of your friends?
I am sorry.
Say you're sorry.
Forgive me. Merry Christmas, Molly. Goodbye.
Not an experiment,
Sherlock. No, I know you're not an experiment. You're my friend.
We're friends. I will be very happy. Molly, you deserve it.
God, you say it first.
What?
Say it.
Say it like you mean it.
Throw away the beautiful gift you were born with.
Can do anything you need, anything at all.
She taught me to be the man she already thought I was.
If I wasn't everything that he thinks I am, everything that I think I am, do you still want to help me?
You can have me.
But what can I need from you?
Nothing.
I need you to help me.
What do you need?
You. That's how this works. That's what you're missing.
I can't say that to you.
Of course you can. Why can't you?
You know what?
I want to be able to keep myself distant. I love you. I'll never make a mess of my life. Molly, please.
Romantic entanglement.
I love you.
We'll complete you as a human being, buddy.
Look, you see, Molly's betraying me. Sentiment is a chemical defect found in the losing side.
And what? I saved Molly Hooper.
Was the one person he saw didn't matter at all to me. Was the one person that mattered the most.
Sherlock, What's today about?
Saying thank you.
Saved her? From what?
It's true, Sherlock.
It's true, just say it anyway.
You didn't win.
Please
don't do this. Just don't do it.
You've always counted and I've always trusted you.
Look what you did to her.
I love you.
Caring is not an advantage, Sherlock.
Look what you did to yourself. All those complicated little emotions.
But I have this terrible feeling from time to time.
Emotional context, Sherlock.
It destroys you every time.
This isn't torture, this is vivisection. That we might all just be human.